going on? I'm Jenna Martinelli.
And I'm Nicole Marcel with JBTV.
We're hanging out. We are on the scene at Fleetwood Roller Rink. We're going to talk to the Chicago Outfit Derby Girls. They're Chicago's Derby Little Secrets. Out right now with Lola. She's part of the Chicago Outfit. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Kind of tell me a little bit about the game and how it works.
Well, basically, there are two kind of different portions of the game. You have your blockers, you have your jammers. Your jammers are the point scorers. They're kind of like a human ball. Okay. A lot of people ask if there's a ball in roller derby, and there's not.
The best position to be is lead jammer.
Yeah.
In the jam, because they're the ones that can call off, and that's what this moment is all.
What does call off mean?
Calling off the jam, like, it gives you control of the game. So if the other jammer is way behind you and you're scoring points and you notice that they come up, you can call off the jam before they even get a chance to score 1 point.
So what do you do to get pumped up?
This season we're doing a lot of, like, we're getting really zen and doing some group, like, visualizations.
Seriously, I'll just try and meditate.
Okay.
I like to listen to, like, music, and then Smashly, my partner in crime, she's also, like, the big hitter, so we just hit each other a lot.
Your name is Smashly, your name is Ashley, tell you, got it. What are some of the funkiest names that you've heard in derby?
Well, one of our players is Kiefer Sutherland. That's pretty funny. Yeah, we have Susie Crotch Rot, too.
Oh, Crotch Rot, wow, okay.
Just years before I started, she just started calling me Gagan, because I'm gay.
Wait.
My name is Megan.
Jenna and I will be out there with you guys later, so are we going to get, like, our butts handed to us? Or
we will be nice.
Because I don't think I've been on roller skates since I've been in, like, maybe fourth grade.
You're shorter and a lot smaller in size compared to some of the girls in the game.
I'm pretty hard to knock over because I have this low center of gravity.
Like squats?
Yeah, just like a squat. So
good
really
thing
good.
I did my leg workout today. What are the types of injuries that happen?
A lot of rink rash, rug burns.
Ooh, I can't even imagine.
There's no babying.
Yeah.
You have to take a hit. You have to, like...
For sure.
Yeah, so we'll see how tough you guys are.
Play nice. At least for the first 5 minutes.
We will.
Woo! Check it out!